This is a little video about Father Gianluca's stay in Cottonwood at the monastery of St. Gertrude. He is greeted by the sisters of the monastery and begins opening his package of icons. He meets with Sister Carolyn, an iconographer at the monastery, and they discuss the work that will be done on this great icon. Father Gianluca will donate it to the monastery. Visitors come to watch the master iconographer work. Father Gianluca experiences his first raspberry festival at the monastery and puts the icon on display. The icon is nearing completion, and Father Gianluca turns his attention to preparing for an iconography workshop. Students will soon be arriving to the Spirit Center where the workshop will be held. And the workshop begins with 10 fabulous students experienced in fine arts and ready to learn a new technique. Father Gianluca lectures on some of the theories of iconography. The students watch and they listen. And they practice the techniques. Father Gianluca gathers the students from time to time to give additional information. He demonstrates the techniques for the students. Students concentrate with intensity. Father Gianluca gives lessons on gold leafing and skin care. And students practice their hand at the technique. Light seems to emanate from the students as they learn more. Father Gianluca puts a final coat of varnish on his icon. And the students' work starts to take shape. A surprise visitor graces the presence of the class. Vladimir Vladimir from Russia, a master iconographer, gives specific instructions on how to make egg tempera. We learn important lessons on how to wipe the hand. And what to do when things don't go well. While we were sad to see him go, we had to return to our work with Father Gianluca. This icon is now complete. Father Gianluca explains the importance of this particular image, and Father Meinrad gives a benediction during Eucharist. The hard work has paid off, and the students are happy. Their work will be blessed with the sisters in their chapel at the monastery. It is time now for Father Gianluca to return to Italy and the students to return home. We are grateful to the monastery, all the sisters, and especially Sister Carolyn for believing that this workshop could happen and for all of her support.